This is NBC Palm Springs.
Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands.
Remember when you were a kid and someone said, hey, let's put on a show? Well, that still exists, only the stage is much bigger. Palm Canyon Theater Camp is getting ready to start on June 10th. It prepares kids for a professional stage experience. Here this morning to tell us more about the camp is Derek Shapinski. He's the costume designer at PCT. It's good to have you with us.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.
This is fun.
It is.
We have so much fun with the kids. It is 6 weeks and it's nonstop, and anything you could want to do to be on stage will get you ready.
I'd perform for anyone who would watch when I was a kid. I'd make my families watch. So this is for that type of kid, right?
We have kids from all ages, from 6 to 18. Actually, our oldest is usually about 16. But we run 6 weeks, and they learn singing and dancing and stage combat, which is their favorite. We have a lady who comes in and teaches sign language. There's a sign language element to the camp as well, and the kids absolutely love that.
This seems like it would be great for a child's self-confidence.
It is. We have kids who start out as six-year-olds, and you know, it's their third or fourth year with us now, and they're 10, and we've got a couple that started out in kids camp and are now on our main stage.
Wow.
And that's what we prepare them for, is to take on roles in some of our main stage shows where we need children in our shows. So
you know, it's great you teach them how to audition as well.
Yes, that is the first week, is preparing them to audition for the show that is chosen for them to perform at the end of the 6 weeks. And they learn how to get up and prepare an audition, and they sing or do their monologues or dance. And
it's a tough part.
Okay, what about rejection?
Everybody gets a part, so there is no rejection for kids camp.
Everyone gets a trophy,
Joe. Okay, all right, that's good. You also have theme weeks.
We do theme weeks. Each week has a theme. I think this year we have a Western week, we have a hippie week, a punk week, and we encourage the kids to dress up, and we see their creativity in that aspect, and they come dressed in whatever that theme is.
Yeah.
And we have events also around that theme.
And so what about signing up? I mean, what are the qualifications? You know, do they have to be a certain age, certainly?
Six to 18 is the only real requirement.
Yeah.
They come into our box office and sign up and get ready to have fun.
There's still time, right?
There is still time. We never turn anybody away. We never say we're full. We get anywhere from 50 to 60 kids a week. Some kids stay the whole 6 weeks. Some kids come in and out because they're here visiting grandparents, or they go on summer vacation. But we have people that do all 6 weeks.
You also take some field trips.
We do. The McCallum Theater Institute, they do their education series for the summer, and we have three different field trips that we go on and take the kids. And for some of them, they have never been into the McCallum Theater, and they always present a varied program. I think Backhouse Dance is doing a dance performance, and there's usually, it's usually music, dance, and some form of theater.
Yeah.
What do you think the kids get out of it after the experience?
It's the education. You know, when we do the field trips, and the next day, depending on what time we get back, we talk about what they saw and what they liked, and a lot of it ties into what we're doing, and they see elements of what we're teaching them. So they see that everything that goes into it.
It seems like it would be a great eye-opener for a child who hasn't been to the theater or seen a live performance. And then you realize, you know, maybe that's something I want to do.
Right. They can make a decision after.
Absolutely. Like I said, we have kids who have grown up in our kids' camp and are now, one of our young ladies, Morella Sabio, went away to Elon College, and she comes back on her summer breaks, and she's choreographing and in Spring Awakening, which is our summer show.
Okay.
So we get them involved early and continue on.
Yeah, the number for people to call if they want to find out a little more information?
760-323-5123.
All right, great. Derek, thank you.
Thanks for having us.
All right, keep us posted as it goes along.
We will.
Kind of fun to bring out some of the kids.
You'll see some of our kids over.
All right, wonderful. We'll take a break, and we'll be right back.
Bring on the food.